goes on the attack. We're going to show you four of them. This is in round number two. Left, right.
Yeah, hit him with a hook. A hook the first time, a right behind the head the second time, a cross jab, actually, the third time, which I thought was the worst knockdown, a straight right hand, a beautiful straight right hand the fourth time, and here, just a barrage of punches. But he showed a lot of weapons in his arsenal tonight, and that says a lot. That means he has power in both hands. He's capable of hitting you with anything and taking you out with anything, and that's what we look for.
We see Juan Manuel Lopez right here. You want to fight this guy?
Claro que sí, es cuestión de yo salir de mi pelea con Salido y hacer las negociaciones correctas y claro, no hay problema, nunca ni él se ha negado ni yo me he negado.
Yes, absolutely, the only thing we have to do is finish with Salido, but we could do that one. He's never said no, Gamboa's never said no, and I've never said no, so we can do it, we just have to negotiate it.
So, todo esto es un negocio, tenemos unos promotores que deben de tomar la decisión, pero yo nunca he dicho que no ni el que no, somos dos grandes peleadores, los mejores de la división. Y en un momento dado nos podemos enfrentar, claro que sí.
It's a business, we have promoters, we've never said no, he's never said no, I've never said no, but we're the best of the division and we have to do it.
Last word.
Última palabra.
Bueno, yo creo que Juan Manuel López está confirmando aquí en el público que después de Salido, va a ser la pelea con Yuriel Gamboa. Esperamos eso, caballero.
Juan Manuel López has confirmed it here. After Salido, we'll get this one done here.
I want to bring, thank you very much.